Coalition of Migrant Families takes things to another level. Scaling the Statue of Liberty with police in hot pursuit, evacuating tourists and causing a spectacle on live TV. This morning, how that dramatic standoff came to an end. Triple threat, scorching heat from coast to coast, fueling dangerous wildfires and flooding. And the drought-stricken West Coast blazes threatening more than 100 million people from California to Colorado. While in the East, the question is there any relief in sight? We're live with the latest. Race against time. New fears this morning about more flooding on the way in Thailand as rescue workers deliver food and medical supplies to the boys' soccer team trapped.